In its bid to bring relief to stranded Indian workers in Saudi Arabia, Indian Junior Foreign Minister General V.K. Singh met the workers and assured them all assistance from New Delhi. He assured that efforts are being made to bring them back to the South Asian country. Thousands of foreign workers have been laid off by Saudi companies since Saudi government slashed spending last year.